There was a wealthy merchant in London, he did dwell. He had a beautiful daughter, the truth you I'll tell. Oh, the truth you I'll tell. He had sweethearts of plenty and men of high degree, but none like Jack the Sailor, her true love there to be. Jack is gone a sailor with trouble on his mind. He's left his native country and his darling girl behind. Oh, his darling girl behind. She went down to a tailor shop, got dressed in man's array. She climbed aboard a vessel to convey herself away. Oh, convey herself away. Before you get on board, son, your name I'd like to know. She smiled in her countenance and said, they call me Jack-a-roe. Oh, they call me Jack-a-roe. Well, I see your waist is slender, your fingers, they are small. Your cheeks too red and rosy to face the cannonball. Oh, face the cannonball. I know my waist is slender, my fingers they are small, but it would not make me tremble to see 10,000 fall. Oh, see 10,000 fall. This couple, they got married, so